You can enter data in Planful in various ways. As well as standard Excel input capabilities, you can also use inbuilt features to populate a template. You can use the spread functionality to allocate a total value across a specific period. If you wish to capture your forecast at a more detailed level, you can do this by using the subline function. You can also leave comments and attach documents to support your forecasts.